want to give a special hello and thank you to Nakul. It was the first time that we did Bollywood in the state room here at the White House. Right? Oh my goodness, please.
Namaste. My name is Nakul Dev Mahajan. I'm a Bollywood choreographer, best known for my work on So You Think You Can Dance. I started dancing at 5, and basically what we call self-taught. Copying from music videos, whether it was from Bollywood or whether it was from the Western world.
Bollywood is not just fingers, it's not just neck. Bollywood is taking every genre of dance from all over the world, putting it on a Bollywood soundtrack, and bam, that's Bollywood now, today.
I was really influenced by Saroj Kanji, Madhuri Dixit, Sri Devi, Western world, Paula Abdul, Michael Jackson, of course. I started training professionally a little later in life. When I was 16 years old, I started taking Kathak. My dance journey and my choreography journey has gone hand in hand.
And two, bend your knee, bend.
I'm living a dream of coming to children and adults who want to learn dance. And that is a reward of it.
For all the teams dancing on Dance USA Dance tonight, I wish you nothing but the best, but here are some tips. Dance with love, dance with joy. Tell your story through your expressions. And if you mess up, it's okay. Just recover from it, be sharp about it, and just move on. Because we all fall, but it's how we get up that matters.
Dance with integrity and dance with honesty. And if you do that, nothing will stop you from succeeding.
Shukriya, meherbani, karam. Mujh.